think would happen to you if you didn't have any fear? If you didn't have any fear or any worry.
You've had experiences where there's been something threatening or something looming over you. And you feared it, worried about it, feared it, stayed up at night and thought about it, and planned and plotted, that it never happened.
Thank you.